game. And a memorable season opener for both teams. Three-man rush. Mangum, all kinds of time. Steps into the throw, in the wind, down to the goal line, and caught! Touchdown, BYU! Mitch Matthews on the last play of the game!
The ruling on the field is a touchdown. The previous play is under further review.
It's under review. Was it a catch, and did he break the play to the end zone? Those are the two issues. Three defenders on Mitch Matthews. Well, he's in the end zone, and there's no sign that he doesn't have the catch. I think that's going to stand, Chris, don't you?
Absolutely, it's going to stand, and a great job with Mitch Matthews using his body to block out. I think one thing you want to do if you're Nebraska, next time you defend this, you always want to have somebody in front of the receiver, and you kind of sandwich that guy, and it just allowed him to use his big body to box out too, and catches it at the highest point. I mean, that's what we all called. Everybody knew it was coming, including Nebraska.
Luke Gifford and Nate Gary there. Aaron Williams came in too late to help. And we believe this is going to stand and be an unbelievably dramatic win for the BYU Cougars, which will end the longest opening day winning streak in college
football. After review, the ruling on the field of a touchdown is confirmed. Game over.
Mitch Matthews.